Hello, and welcome to another episode of Lulu Plays. So today, what we're going to be doing is playing more of our favorite game, Hotoful Boyfriend. Oh, the memories. Hasn't even been that long, and I'm already excited to be playing more of this. Pigeonation Incorporated. By the pigeon, for the pigeon. It's... Oh, the memories. Alright, so... So, let's see... The intelligence agent. What? Huh. Well, I'm trapped. Let me go. So, oh, yay. Okay, so we did get the achievement with Sakuya. Sakuya! Alright, so today we're gonna have to pick someone new. Welcome to St. Pidgey Nations. Please enter your name. Well, today, my first name is going to be Imal. And my last name is going to be Catchem. Is Imal Catchem okay? Of course it is. Hotoful Boyfriend includes a powerful visualization module. Yep, we know this. Yeah, let's keep the human portraits for a while. Conflagration saved. St. Pidgey Nations, a school blessed with extensive curriculum facilities. Ah, it's been so long, I'm so glad I'm finally back here. So we all know what this says. Oh, welcome to St. Pidgey Nation. Not every day I see you rushing along like this. Ryota! Usually you have been ready for an hour by now, Imal. Oh lord. So we meet Ryota. Still can't get over the fact that someone spent time drawing all of these portraits. Lord, this is a beautiful thing. Whoever made this deserves all the money they could possibly make from it. Oh, the bell already? Come on, we need to hurry to class! Oh, Lord. Jeepers, no good being late on the first day. And so Ryota pulled me along into the school. Today is the start of a new semester. I wonder what lies in store. It was all I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all that lost fun. The most splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon, by the pigeon, and for the pigeon. First term. The teacher's here.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Nanyaki Kazuwaki. I seem to be your teacher this year. I specialize in math and physics and also some other things.
Sir, wake up! It's homeroom!
He sleeps with his eyes open?
Ah. Nanyaki Kazuwaki, our favorite little professor. See, the question that I really have about this is, are the birds human-sized or bird-sized? And is the classroom made for humans or made for bird-sized birds? That... Because we're a human, but they're birds. I have so many questions about this.
Sakuya Shirogane. What is the point? I have no wish to speak with commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be. Ugh.
Oh, well, I guess that's that.
Oh, the cast. So, I was thinking, whose butt are we gonna try to touch today? So we were Sakuya La Belle Shirogane. We've already tried to get with him, and we did. I propose that today... You know what? I think I'm gonna try and get with, the doctor. The creepy doctor. Is someone looking at me? Probably just my imagination. Oh, it's a cute little mourning dove. Oh, foreigners, am I right? Did you want something from me? He looked away. Not really. I'm pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here. Are you sure? Yes, I don't want anything with you. It's the things you're carrying that I'm interested in. He glances at the desk as if to say, hurry up and return them already. Oh, sorry, they're a little too dense and I never finished them. Were you waiting for them all summer? He silently returns his gaze to his book. Let's find that doctor. Nagaki Fujishiro. Oh, it's the brothers. Yes, they fight. Hey, wait just up. I guess even if we're in the same school. Yes, they're related. We know. You heard that whole thing, right? You're a friend of Sakuya's?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to listen in on you.
Why does he have, like, hairpins? Bro, stop it. You can do better than that. You're supposed to be popular. So much to get through. So long as I don't come across any puns, I think I can handle this.
That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone.
Sir, where's Ryota?
He said he was going to the infirmary. Maybe you should go and see if he's still there.
Yes, Ryota is easily sickened. Ooh, that is a weird thing. I like that. That's kind of funny. Oh no. No birdie is here. Uh-oh.
My hunter-gatherer instincts feel no presence. There's no birdie here.
Ryota? No reply. The infirmary is empty.
Weird. Did he go home already?
Whoa, they've got all kind of drugs in here. Ethylpartrifelucobenazinane. What do these even do?
Care to find out?
Doctor!
I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want.
No, thank you. I kind of get it. They used Christmassy music because he's a partridge. Yeah. I'm moving on. So we're going after Shu Iwamine. I can handle that.
You don't look like you have a good reason to be in here. Do you need something?
I heard Ryota Kawara from 2-3 was supposed to be here.
Him? He's already gone.
Oh. Sorry to bother you. I'll be going now. Finally out of that den of evil. Ugh. Ryota's already gone home. What do I do now? Oh. I never got around to joining a club last year. Maybe I'll go take a look at some of my options. I think there are clubs for baseball, soccer, track, kendo, migration, birdwatching always gets me, but I don't think I've ever realized migration. A migration club. I'm just gonna say that one more time. A migration club. Yeah. That, I think I've said enough. Wasn't there another one? Anyway, I'll start with the track team. I ran in middle school, and it was always funny watching the birds hop around. Oh, that's right, this is where we meet our favorite Oku-san. Coo, coo! This is no pudding for a man! Coo! Oku-san rejects it! It is a lie! A vicious falsification! He's dancing around on a squished pudding. Hey, that's not very nice to the pudding. Every time. That beautiful fit. We will have to go after Oku-san last, I think. Save the best for last. But this is no pudding. Ousted, scorned, betrayed, dragged into the street and shot by those who he trusted most. It's squished and filthy, but the thing under his feet looks like normal store-bought pudding. What's wrong with it? Coo, coo! Spare the jests, young lady. Oku-san used wing attack. It's super effective. Coo! They'll rue the day they crossed Oku-san. He'll have them flayed, hanged, shot at dawn. He will. Coo! Oku-san must now train to achieve true pudding. Farewell. And he's gone. He's a good runner. But what does pudding have to do with the track team? And so ended the first day of my second semester at St. Pidgeonations.
I think we want to choose the class council today. As you all know, this school doesn't require you to join any club. If you want to, you can, but if you don't, then you're free to go home after school.
Coo! Oku-san has time only for the track team.
That's good. What about you, Shirogane?
A foolish question. I already hold a position here.
Oh, that's right. You became student president when you were admitted.
Nepotism, ho! Don't we get to vote?
Just coming to school is enough for me.
You have to take care of your mother on your own and all. I wonder what I should do. Join the...
Oh, no! No. Oh, darn, I was gonna save right before... I'm a stupid.
Well, we want to get with the doctor, so... Infirmary staff. Oh. Well. I won't make use... sit through everything next time.
That's everyone, isn't it? Have fun!
Today's an elective day. What should I do? Okay, so. The doctor's really creepy. But he's a doctor. So I'm feeling that we should go towards a... possibly wisdom... base? Because last time we went to music class so we could build up our charisma for,
Shirogane Sakuya LaBelle.
Not in that order, but... yeah, I think we're gonna go to math. We're gonna go do some hardcore math. Mr. Nanaki dozed off as usual, but class was somehow good anyway. I feel smarter already. and Maul leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5. Oh, I'm supposed to help at the infirmary today. I shouldn't keep them waiting. Better hurry. Salutations, Amal.
Yuya?
What's wrong? Are you hurt?
So sweet of you to worry for me. But no, I'm the second in command here.
You are? I never would have guessed.
I couldn't be happier, mon ami. A mystery is the most powerful of aphrodisiacs.
Oh lord, I see.
Anyway, our job as staff is to check the medicines and clean up in here. Normally I'd do that. But say I've got some stuff I need to take care of, so could you handle this mess for me?
Oh shit, of course!
My thanks, Amal. And don't touch the desk, it's the doctor's personal area. I'll take you somewhere nice in return. I'll do.
Yuya flutters out the door. Did he just ask me out? Okay. I'm gonna actually save now. Because we could go after Yuya next. So Yuya flutters out the door. I just kind of want to imagine that it's like human-sized, but the birds are bird-sized. And then he just kind of like, not really flies, but walk flutters out, just like half drunkenly. Anyway, cleaning. Some of these drugs are a little weird, no matter how you look at it. Is this really an infirmary? Feels more like a human, or rather avian experimentation room. Huh? The desk drawer is open, and there are files sticking out. Everything was very neat when I was in here last, but maybe the doctor's a little careless about tidying up. Yuya did say not to go near the desk, but I think I'll... Oh, I'm glad I saved. Let's see. So, knowing this character's luck, when I go near the desk, the doctor's gonna show up. And I want to get with the doctor, so I will do that. No, that is not... Nope, that is nope, I see what you try, what you're trying to do there, computer. I know exactly what you did. I'm not stupid. Yes, yes. Oh, the desk drawer, blah, blah, blah. I think I will neaten that desk. Just putting the files back in order should be fine.
You again.
Called it. I fucking called that bullshit. Doctor, when did you...
I just got back, but... Oh my, we do have sticky fingers, don't we?
That's not it. Sakazaki asked me to clean.
Clean? Oh, I see. You're on the staff now.
Yes.
Did he say anything about going near the desk?
Yes, sir.
Please do be more careful next time. Curiosity killed the cat, among other things.
Yes, sir. Let's never do that again. This is great. This is really great. Ah, sitting at home is so relaxing. Oh, tomorrow is the class hike. Should I prepare anything? We won't be going far, so I don't have to. Well, health first. I think I'll have some udon and go to sleep. Excuse me.
Bitch, you live in a cave. How the fuck you gonna cook udon? You are in an actual cave.
No, I'm gonna let that thought slide for a little bit longer. Today is the hike. Oh boy, I should talk to Kazuaki, San, Sakuya, Ryota. Well, let's talk with Inaki Kazuaki.
One isn't catch 'em. Break isn't over yet.
I wanted to talk to you, sir.
Your friends are all here. Why not talk with them?
Do you not want to talk with me?
No, that's not what I meant. You're a funny girl. Catch him.
Wait, no, I haven't said anything yet. And so I took a nap with Mr. Nyanyaki. I wonder if he has some sort of illness. I hope he's okay. No, that would be so sad if he has like a terrible terminal illness. No, I refuse to believe that. That is not canon at all. Today's an elective day. What should I do? I think I'm going to go to math class again. I'm not getting this at all.
Maybe you should review the basic a little more. Catch 'em.
Yes, sir. Imal leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5. Sorry. Imal leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5.
I imagine you're all well aware, but the sports festival is right around the corner. Please think about what you'll do.
Sports festival season already?
If it were in the fall, it would conflict with the cultural festival, so it's always been in May.
What are you going to do, Ryota?
I haven't decided, but probably the three-legged race. Somebody has to.
Goo! Okusan will handle the marathon. Indeed, he will.
You do have a lot of stamina, Okusan. What about you, Sakuya?
You can't possibly be expecting me to run in some race, can you?
It's a sports festival. Is there an event that doesn't involve running?
How about being a cheerleader?
The general. In other words, very well. Leave it to me.
I don't think that's what he... Okay.
Also, the first aid team is always shorthanded, so I'm sure they could use help if any birdie still can't decide. That's all for today!
Well, I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna save whore, because that's just who I am.
What should I do?
Well, I'm trying to get with the doctor, so...
This is my jam. God, I love royalty-free music. It's one of my favorite kinds of things to listen to.
Today's the sports festival. Oh boy. Good golly. I lost how to full boyfriend. It's back for me. Alright.
Today's the sports festival. I never did make up my mind. What should I do?
Go to the first aid tent.
Salutations! Did you come to gaze into my eyes, mon ami?
I heard the first aid tent was shorthanded.
Salutations?
Alas! Spurned for the sake of medicine! I must work harder to prove my love to you.
I'm losing his voice. I'm getting too excited about this.
Anyway, happy to have you. As you can see, we have plenty of work to do.
The obstacle course always does hurt a lot of birds. Why use a game designed for humans?
Beyond me, mon ami. I suppose it's tradition.
Where's the doctor? Shouldn't he be here too?
Over there.
He's resting in the shade of a tree, some distance away. It looks like he's taking notes on the performance of the birds on the racetrack.
What's he doing over there?
He doesn't He doesn't want to ruin his girlish complexion working in the heat. He does the same thing every year.
That, okay. His girlish complexion. Oh, Lord. Is he taking notes on something?
A lot of the birds graduating from the school get scouted by pro sports teams, so maybe he's checking up on the promising ones.
Bird pro sports team. Can we talk about what do they play? Carry the coconut?
Do they carry it by themselves, or do they have it on a string between two of them?
I'm gonna just keep on going.
Uh-oh, they've started. We'll be busy soon. Get ready, mon ami.
It's really hard to say that in a crappy British accent.
Yes, sir.
Why are you calling him sir? That's just creepy.
And so I spent the sports festival patching up damaged doves with Yuya.
Damaged dove. Ooh, that's 10 out of 10. Would name my band that.
Well, I learned some first aid from him, so it was time well spent, I think.
Sorry, I was a bit distracted for a minute.
The first barrier for all students who make it this far, the midterm exam! We're getting them back today. I don't think I did too well.
Catch 'em!
Yes?
You worked hard. Keep going like that and you'll do just fine. One day, you could surpass even me. I'd love to see that.
I guess I did pretty well after all. And Mr. Nanaki seems happy with me too.
Yay!
Today is a good day. I feel like I'm shining.
Wonder what I should do during break. Go to the...
Where else would I go other than the infirmary? I have a sickness.
You again. Are you ill?
Not exactly.
Then why are you here?
I came here to... Oh, I'm save Horrit. Save Horrit, I gotta touch this birdie's butt.
Oh, I think I know what the obvious answer is. I came here to hear your voice. I wanted to hear your voice.
My voice?
Yes, you sound like Snufkit.
Snuff, okay. Hold on. We're putting this on hold. I'm looking this up. Snufkin. Snuff, have I been doing an inappropriate voice for him? Snufkin. Alright.
This is a good picture for them to use.
Snufkin is a book character. Snufkin is a character in the Moomin series of books authored by Swedish-speaking Finn Tove Jansson, appearing in 6 of the 9 books. Why is what I'm assuming a Japanese game making... Well, why am I assuming this is a Japanese game? I don't actually know. Why is the... I'll never understand it. Whatever. Moving on.
And? Don't tell me you came here just for that.
Would it be bad if I did?
You're even stranger than I had thought. I'm fascinated. How I'd love to experiment on you. Sadly, I am busy at the present. Please go elsewhere.
Okay. I got kicked out. I guess being told I'm interesting is a step in the right direction?
Or is it?
That is a very good question, especially in relation to Shu. Today's an elective day. What should I do? Attend... math class again. I gotta get that Nunyaki Kyazuwayaki stuff going. I always find myself wondering what the math we learn is good for.
Gew! And now we can draw a line perpendicular to...
Is this math class or nap time? Imhal leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5. Today is Tanabata.
It's still in the... It's just... Wait, what is this thing? Is that a spoon? Oh, I think that's a spoon.
Okay, whatever. There's probably a bamboo tree in the plaza this year, too. I think I'll go make a wish. Tanabata is like... I think it's like a... I want to say that it's like a Christmassy... Christmas-type thing. I'm pretty sure it's a winter celebration in Japan. I'm not sure, though. I'd have to look it up again, but whatever.
Can you hear the Can you hear the song of the stars above? May they send you happiness, mon ami.
God, I'm so sad that I gave him a British voice, because it's... I can't do one.
Morning conference on 10th. Leave 30 minutes early. Buy another alarm clock. May I wake up on time? Nanaki, Wednesday is garbage day, remember?
Oh, I love Nanaki so much.
Just who will be granting my wish, and how? Iwamine Shu.
What should I wish for? Conquer the world by force. Rule the world from the shadows. Well, Iwamine Shu is a ninja bird, so I'm gonna go with that one.
I wish to take the reins of power through clever schemes and rule the world from the shadows.
Oh, this is...
Oh, well, we'll see where we go with this.
Oh, hello, is that you, Catchem?
Mr. Nanaki?
You should be careful out this late. It can be dangerous for a girl, you know.
Did you just fucking assume my gender, you piece of shit? Fucking shit. Fucking cis bird. Het Dormo shit.
Moving on.
I was about to head home. Would you like me to walk you to your place?
No, thank you. You go away. I don't want you.
No, thank you. I still have some errands to run.
Oh, well, don't stay out too late.
Wasn't the key mania... Is that Roman something DX public playtest starting today? Maybe I'll stop by the arcade.
Today's an elective day. What should I do? Attend?
Math class. Gotta get those smarts up.
Sir, how will integral calculus help us in life?
Hard to say. It might never help you at all, Catchem.
Oh god, that is so true though.
But only studying things that help you in life is tiresome. Think of it as educational candy.
That is actually an interesting way to put it. I'm not prepared to accept this.
Imhal leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5.
Ba-ding!
Cleaning the classroom took longer than usual. I need to hurry to the infirmary.
Imhal!
Oh. I did the wrong voice. What is it? I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Nothing much. Just, have you heard of the 7 Mysteries of St. Pigeonations, Imhal?
This school even has its own horror stories?
Do tell!
Yeah, well, there's one that says that sometimes students will disappear in the infirmary only to show up again as food in the dining hall and quill pens in the school store.
They're motherfucking birds and they use quill pens. They use quill pens. Are they... Moving on. Sounds like an urban legend to me. I mean, who would be doing things like that? Definitely not the doctor.
It does, but Dr. Iwamine is pretty suspicious. Be careful, okay?
You go to the infirmary a lot, right? Has he ever done anything to you?
No, but... Well, you're a girl and all. I'm a little worried. Stop assuming my motherfucking gender, you shitlord.
Yeah, that's true. I'll be careful. Don't worry about me. Ryota always has been one to overthink things. Anyway, I can't keep Yuya waiting. Excuse me. Huh? Yuya and the doctor are talking about something.
Did you really think I hadn't noticed?
You sure look like you woke up on the wrong side of the nest. Whatever are you talking about?
I shouldn't have to explain. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
I have told you never to touch...
Oh, Lord, that's embarrassing.
I have told you never to touch my desk, haven't I?
And what makes you think I ever have?
This doesn't look too good. Imal! There you are, mon ami!
Imal can back me up on this. We were in the courtyard together until a few minutes ago. She said she was going to the restroom, so I should go ahead. I only just got here. In other words, I haven't had time to go rifling through your stuff, Doctor. Right, mon ami?
Just what is going on here? It sounds like the doctor suspects Yuya of having searched his desk while he was out. I came straight from the classroom to here, so Yuya's obviously lying. Oh no! I'm sorry, Yuya. I'm sorry, but I have to touch the doctor's butt. I can't. I was in my classroom.
Oh no, my mouse has stopped working. Stop that.
I don't even know what's going on yet. I can't just lie through my teeth. No, I was in my classroom until just now. Ryota was there too. Yuya is lying. Shit.
Well done, Miss Ketchum. I am glad our new assistant is so astute. What a pity, Yuya. It would seem that you are somewhat in lacking basic truthfulness. I think we need to have a long, serious discussion. Alone. I'm sorry, Miss Ketchum, but could you leave? This is important.
And he was never seen again. Yuya's face looked pretty bad. Dr. Iwamine praised me, but what on earth is going on? We get our finals back today. I'm not sure I did too well.
Ketchum.
Sir?
Well done. You've gotten even better. Keep up the good work.
Yes, sir. Success. Today's the last day. It's been a semester already. Sometimes it seemed so long, and sometimes it seemed short. But either way, it's summer now. I should probably find out if I need to come to school to clean the infirmary at all.
Cleaning? Well, I will be here just about every day if the building is open, but there isn't any real need for you to come too.
There's nothing I could do to help?
No. Was there anything else?
Wait, do I get to... ooh. 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 That's all. I'm not gonna question you. No, that's all.
I will ask you to leave then. You aren't an unpleasant companion, but I have many experiments to conduct.
I got kicked out again. What do you mean by experiments anyways? Like a chemist does? It's easy to fall out of practice and get fat and lazy during summer vacation. A hunter-gatherer's body is her way of life, so maybe I'll go running today.
Okay. Oh. Hey, that's from Nietzsche. No. Wait. Wait, what was... Can we talk about... There's something about this game. It's not just about touching bird butts, is it? There's something... Okay. Ah, that was a good run. A true running girl's way to start vacation. I wonder how far I ran. I always lose track of where I'm going once the runner's high kicks in. Where am I? I must have wandered out of my usual stomping ground at some point. Which way did I come from? Don't fail me now, Paleolithic homing instinct! The sun's setting. I'd rather not sleep outside. Hey, you! Who is this? Oh my god, I love it. I don't know you. Where'd you come from? Oh, this music is the best. A sparrow stands next to me, squinting up at my face. Her wing is resting on a motor scooter. It looks a little bit vintage. How cute. Oh, this is fucking great. I feel a strange pressure. I can tell right away this sparrow isn't just any birdie. I'm from St. Pigeon Nations. I was out for a run and got lost. You ran all the way from there. You must be good. It's about a 2-hour drive from here. What? I guess that's why my legs hurt. I wonder if I'll be able to run home again. I like the cut of your jib. Anyone that determined deserves a ride home. Come on. The intimidating sparrow gestures at her scooter. It's a little small, but we should fit, I think. Thank you. May I ask your name? Koshiba Azumi. Sorry. Koshiba Azumi. I sell takoyaki. What is takoyaki? I'll look that up. Call me Azumi. Then thank you, Azumi. You're a very cautious driver.
Carve it into your soul, kid. One accident is all it would take, and that would be the end of both our lives. It may seem strange to see a young girl like you, but once you've lost someone, you'll understand.
There's a far-off look in her eyes. I'm sure you know what you're talking about, but at this rate, I might get home faster by walking. Do you think we'll get there by dawn?
Carve it into your soul! The speed limit for scooters is 30 kilometers per hour!
We're not even going that fast.
Following traffic laws is part of my credo.
Isn't riding tandem against the law, too?
That rule is for humans. Birds are light, so one or two more doesn't stop the brakes from working. We are fine like this.
I love it. But I'm not a bird. And so we putted along on Azami's hyper-cautious speed. By the time we got to my house, it was almost light out. Oh, this is great. This game makes me so happy. It's still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework to do. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job since I don't have a chance.
I'll forget about it.
I think I'll wait until I'm in college. That way I can skip lectures to go. Oh, slacking off and having fun is more the high schooler thing to do. Whee! Yep, that is a spoon down there in the right corner. Today's a local summer festival. I think I'll go with some birdie. Invite.
Shoo, yes.
What do you want?
What? It's the doctor!
Is that all? I'm going home.
Sorry, I just hadn't thought you'd actually come. But I didn't have anything better to do, so I decided that even if it was a 0.05 chance, it was still worth trying.
So you invited me based on a chance like that? Fascinating. I think I want to try studying primate ethology next. That aside, what did you want?
I just...
I just wanted your hot bird butt. I just want to touch your bird buns.
I wanted to go to the festival with you.
A festival? Forgive me.
I can do this.
A festival? Forgive me, but I don't ascribe to idol superstition.
I think 99.95 of the people there will be there just for fun, not religion.
Very well. I shall accompany you. In exchange for your left arm, of course.
My left arm?
Oh. Would that pose problems to your active and youthful high school lifestyle? I think I shall accept a lock of your hair instead, then.
Okay. Yep, he's a pervert. Yippee!
Fireworks. How marvelous.
You mean even you like fireworks, sir?
Naturally. Such potential. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
I'm not sure I want to know what he's thinking about.
I enjoyed myself tonight. Thank you, Miss Catchum.
And so he left, a satisfied expression on his face.
I'm a little worried that he was trying to study me, but I'm glad he had fun.
The late sunset in summer makes it easy to stay out late. I feel like my internal calendar is off already. I think I'll get some udon and go home before I get life counseled.
Oh. Wait, isn't that the doctor? Good evening, doctor.
Ah, it's you. Is this any hour for a high school student to be wandering about?
Huh?
There's mud on his wing.
Little of this city's nocturnal entertainment is to be admired. Perhaps you should go home.
I'm going to.
Ask what he's doing.
Sir?
Yes?
What are you doing out here, sir?
Nothing. Nothing at all. I was on my way home. I just happened to pass by.
But if you were just walking around, how'd you get all muddy?
I had forgotten that primates retain their keen vision in the dark. Informative indeed. Thank you, Miss Catchum. Good night.
But wait, you didn't answer my question.
Throwing something away.
Oh my god. Wait, he's actually like a creepy murder scientist.
Guys.
He was throwing Yuya away. Oh my god, he actually killed Yuya.
Holy shit.
I was disposing of some things I no longer needed.
And so he hurried away into the night. Throwing something away? What? Littering is bad, doctor. Oh, this is actually getting really good. I thought this was supposed to be like a weird romance game. Oh, I knew I should have gotten up when I first woke up. I slept way too late. School starts today, right? I'm gonna be late.
Oh, hello, Catchum.
Sir, I'm sorry. I overslept.
Overslept?
Ah, my homework. I forgot to bring my homework.
Aren't you getting a little bit ahead of yourself, Catchum?
Huh?
What's the number in the top left-hand corner say?
Mr. Kazuaki, you're breaking the fourth wall. Stop it.
Oh, you're just a little bit early. Oh, since you're here, could you lend me a hand for a bit, Catchum?
Lend you a hand?
I was about to start grading the freshman's exams, and I thought maybe you can help, if you don't have something else. Of course. You haven't tested in September, so if you want to go and study in the library...
I want to. I want to return to my glorious abode.
Forgive me, sir, but I need to go home. I must return to my people with the spoils of war, lay my bloodied sword at the feet of my great king, and celebrate my conquest of the lands from here to distant Macedonia.
Ow. Have fun. Good morning, everyone. I hope you had fun over the summer.
Goo! Okusan is always having fun.
Yup.
What is this fun?
Once the summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Just trying to stay focused.
Focus, sir, focus!
Hatoful Boyfriend. The most splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon, by the pigeon, and for the pigeon.
Huh? Is that? A student ID? Whose is it? Someone from 2-2? Not a name I recognize. Should I go find their classroom? They might already have gone home, though. Well, any teacher will do, right?
Doctor?
Good afternoon. What is it this time?
I found someone's student ID and I thought maybe you'd know what to do with it.
Isn't that something for the staff room? Why'd you bring it all the way here?
It was closer, and they've started printing out tests in there already, so I'm not sure I can go in.
There is no need for excuses, young lady. Leave it here and get out, please.
Yes, sir.
Wait, Miss Catchum.
Hmm?
Where did you find this?
It was on the staircase between the first and second floors on the south side.
I see. It wouldn't do to have someone finding it and asking questions. I am indebted to you, Miss Catchum.
Asking questions?
Nothing you need to worry about, please. Do be careful on your way home.
What was that all about? He certainly is as strange as ever. Today's an elective day, what should I do? Attend? Math class, where else would I go?
I had hoped for something a little more interesting from an elective, but this is dull.
I can just barely keep up, even though Mr. Nanaki explains everything so clearly. So this is all easy for you, Sakuya? Wow!
Are you trying to curry favor with me?
He looks happy, though. Emma leveled up. Wisdom increased by 5.
Today is the school festival. Our class decided to do a maid cafe. I'm not scheduled to work until tomorrow, so I have today off. I don't have anything to do, so I guess I'll go look around. A whole bunch of clubs and food stalls outside. They looked good when I was coming in, so maybe I can get something for lunch. Wait, isn't that... A familiar silhouette floats by on the other side of the crowded schoolyard.
Dr. Iwamine!
I thought he'd be cooped up in the infirmary doing something boring today. Maybe I should ask him to eat lunch with me. I'll...
Avoid him like the plague? That would be the smart thing to do, but no, we're not smart. I have to catch up to him first. did he go this way? He did go this way, right? Ah, did I lose him? Where did he go? There aren't even any stands set up here. There's nothing in the pamphlet about anything outside the main area. The only thing back here is... the incinerator?
Who goes there?
Did a doctor! I was following him up until a minute ago, but now he's behind me?
Oh, it's you. Stalking is a bad habit, young lady.
No, I wasn't. I was just wondering what you were doing.
It is a crime Is it a crime to walk around one's own school?
But there's nothing back here.
There's the incinerator.
But why?
I was placed in charge of the science club's activities today. I just came back here to get rid of some things that were left over. Unneeded things.
Things?
My hunter-gatherer instincts are telling me to change the subject.
Oh, right. Sir, would you like to walk around together? The haunted house is...
No, thank you.
At least let me finish inviting you before you refuse.
As I said, I am supervising the science club, so I do not have time for fraternization.
Oh, okay.
And so I return to the cafe, scared off by his obstinance and my own survival instinct.
Gacham Imal. If only I could tell how she plans her actions, I could deal with her fairly easily. How troubling.
Why am I still trying to go after his bird butt? Ah! I handed him my recorder instead of my math.
How dumb am I?
What do I do? Is Mr. Nanaki still in the staff room?
Excuse me, huh?
Mr. Nanaki and Dr. Iwamine, I didn't expect them to see them again together.
And you see, nothing peculiar about these numbers.
Nothing at all.
There is a statistical deviation visible in the data on students from the past few years. I'd hope to get some insight from you, but it would seem I have overestimated you.
Really? Sorry I couldn't help then.
I'll side with Shu. That's the smart choice to make.
You should look more closely, Mr. Nanaki.
Hello, Catchem.
Even the students disrespect you. Pathetic.
Sir, I gave you my recorder earlier instead of my homework.
So you did. Here you go.
Here's the workbook. Thank you, sir. Sorry, sir.
Like teacher, like pupil?
We're supposed to go to the infirmary today. Better hurry. Excuse me, huh?
Yes?
Where's Sakazaki? Did he come yet?
Mr. Sakazaki won't be here today. Or tomorrow. Or the day after. what do you... He's been absent for almost a month now.
I never realized. Did something happen?
Who knows? He never was a very good student. No one's surprised to see him playing hooky again.
You know something about it, don't you, sir?
Me? Of course not. I know only what happens within this little room.
That somewhat alluring, slightly evil smile on his face tells me all I need to know. He had a hand in this. You do know something.
Sleeping pills.
Huh?
What are you standing around for? You're his replacement now. Count our supplies and mark down anything we're low on.
I don't think that counts as an explanation. Yuya skipping school? I never thought of him as that type, and he hasn't even called me.
Wait, you have a telephone?
But you...
How do you have a telephone, bitch? You live in a cave. Why did you decide to become an assistant here, Miss Catchem?
Because, I... Question mark? Question mark? Question mark?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. This is the moment.
I like you, sir.
Oh, it hurts.
Is that so? What a coincidence. I think I'm starting to like you too. Although I can't say I thought much of you at first.
He likes me. Is that good or bad?
My heart's racing, but I can't tell if it's love or
fear for my life. I wonder where Yuya went.
Well, he went into the ground and the incinerator, you dumb bitch.
We got our finals back today between midterms and practicus exams. This whole semester has been nothing but tests.
Catch him.
Sir?
You rank top of the year this time. Well done.
Oh, shit.
What? She beat him by 2 points, Shirogane. Oh, well.
Sakuya's glaring daggers at me again.
How nostalgic.
Anyway, my hard work paid off. Yippee. Lord, I have been going for so long. I hope it's over soon. Today is Christmas, but Christmas is too mainstream, so I'm not celebrating, which is to say, my family's Shin Buddha.
You have a family, but you live in a fucking cave.
So, that's a thing. She apparently has a family. Dude. Pitch, you live in a cave. How could there be someone at the door when you live? Okay.
Howdy!
Howdy!
Pelican Express here with a package for Miss Kiachimamal. Sign here, please.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, little girl. You have a good one.
I wonder what it is. I don't think I've ordered anything recently. It's from Dr. Iwamine. Well, there's even a letter.
I greatly appreciate your hard work in the infirmary. I hope this suits your tastes. Merry Christmas. Iwamine Shu.
He has really nice handwriting. That's bullshit. He's a doctor. Doctors have shit handwriting. Doctors have chicken scratch Damn it. I made the pun. Nope. Moving on.
Let's see what's in here. There's a big box and a small one. Inside the small box is a quill pen. It's beautiful. A real white bird feather. Is he really giving this to me? It looks pricey. The big one is, huh? It looks like roasted chicken? Or maybe a turkey? I'm not sure what people eat on Christmas.
It's still warm. He must have had it delivered in a hurry.
I'm a bit traumatized. I'm gonna get in close and whisper in your ear. He gave us a quill from Yuya, and we're going to fucking eat Yuya. We're going to eat Yuya. We are going to eat. I'm traumatized.
I want my money back. Why did I decide to go down this path? Why didn't I choose one of the happier paths? Why didn't I choose a normal? Well, I say normal path, but.
The sun! Its majestic brilliance sweeps across the land, lighting it into incandescent glory. It's the first day of the new year. Looks like I'm still alive to enjoy it.
Well, it's a little cold out, but it's calm and the sun is warm. I think I'll go visit the shrine.
There are a lot of birds here already. Must be nice to have warm winter plumage. Maybe I should borrow some from somebody. I think I'll buy an amulet and go home.
Imal!
Huh?
Happy New Year. Here's to many happy returns, right?
What are you doing here, Ryota?
Exactly what it looks like. I'm working here today and tomorrow.
Oh, it looks good on you.
You came here to buy an amulet, right? Which would you like?
I'd like one for... I'd really want to do the one Fulfillment and Conquest. I'm gonna do Conquest. No, mouse, stop dying on me. Damn it. It's all my fault, isn't it?
Thanks, Ryota. Are you here all day today? Yep, the first day's always busy. Oh, well, I was going to ask if you wanted to get lunch together, but... Ignore me, I'm putting a new battery in.
Haha, it works. Since you're here, why not go get a fortune? They're next to the main building over there.
Okay, thanks. See you, Ryota.
Hmm?
Mr. Ninaki, Happy New Year.
Ow! Hello, Ketchum. Happy New Year.
Did you get a fortune, sir?
Yes. Unfortunately, I seem to have drawn the chicken of ill omen. Why don't you take one?
Oh, that's great. I will. Which should I take? This one.
I like the cut of your jib. Carve it into your soul.
If that's an option, I need to take that path very, very soon.
Good. You got a better one than I did. I think this will be a good year for you, Ketchum.
Thank you, sir. Wait, isn't that... Oh, fuck. I mean, oh, yay. It's the doctor. I'm so excited.
He's standing a little way from the crowd. Do partridges have winter plumage? He looks a little fluffier than usual.
I wouldn't have expected to see you celebrating the new year here, sir.
Celebrating? Hardly. I have no interest in gods, temples, or celebrations.
Yep, that's what I thought.
So wait, what's he doing here? So, what are you here for, sir?
I just happened to be passing by.
But there's nothing else here. Why would you be...
Is it a crime to aimlessly wander in the city in the morning?
No, I was just wandering.
Such a crowd, all at once, and as you said, there's nothing else around here. Who would notice if one or two were to disappear? Well then, goodbye, Miss Ketchum.
Happy New Year, creepy Doctor Man! My feelings exactly.
Happy New Year, everyone. I hope you all had good vacations. I hibernated.
Of course.
What a shocker.
You're still hibernating, sir. Wake up.
Ow. I've said this before, but your junior year will be over before you know it. Let's enjoy this time while it lasts.
There's nothing special this semester, nothing to worry about, so that's cool. Third term. Oh wait, is this Japanese? Oh yeah. Most Japanese schools are only like 3-year high schools. It's still light out, so maybe I'll go somewhere before I head home. Whee! Tomorrow's legumentine.
Legumentines. Motherfucking legumentines.
I think I'll buy some beans. Today, legumentines is a holiday where you give beans to the boy you like, but apparently it used to involve throwing them at pigeons.
Okay, that's actually a fun holiday. I can get down with that.
Disgraceful! I mean, no, that's... I would never. No, that's terrible. Good evening, here for the beans. Yes, is there a kind that you think is particularly good? This year's trend is towards these bean medleys for racers, but they are a little pricey. It's hard to say without knowing the bird in question. That's true, and sometimes the cheap ramen tastes better than the expensive stuff. I think I'll buy.
So, I would say bitter black beans. I don't want to fuck up my chances with the doctor, so I'm gonna look this up real quick. So the doctor is like... an actual creeper. Dr. Path. Hot tofu boyfriend. Lord, I just... Whoever made this game gets the most possible props. Lord. And Doctor Path.
Oh lord, it's a Steam Community One file details. Oh lord. This is gonna be really cringy. Alright, so, spoiler-free as possible, blah 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 blah. So, it's... The day is 2-2. Let's see. Nope, not Yuya. Not Oku-san. Oh, we will get Oku-san eventually. Oh god, I should stop looking at these other ones. Oh. That's Kazuaki. Oh, here it is. Okay, so it looks like I need to get two. So two... It looks like Racing Blend? So I'm gonna go back and do the Racing Blend. I'll take these. Thank you, miss. Here you are. So it looks like there's two possible endings for this guy. I'll take whatever one I get, and I will put the other ending on screen because it's gonna be most of the same thing. Today's the day. The preparations are complete. Time to give the beans to that special sunbirdie.
Oh. I do not recall summoning you to duty today. What is it?
The doctor seems to be engaged in sweet embrace with a stack of papers at his desk. The writing for this is actually really good. He didn't even look at me, and from his voice, he wants me to leave. Do you know what day it is, doctor?
February 3rd.
He glances at the calendar above his desk, and then returns to his paper.
The anniversary of the first successful human embryo transfer.
Really?
Of course. Test tube babies had been successfully grown before then. So what did you want? Were you hoping I would transfer you an avian ovum?
Wait, what? That's kinky. That's really kinky. No. I'd have to be a really sad girl to be fantasizing about bird eggs in the school infirm. Oh lord. It's legumin time, sir. You give beans to the boy you like. So here.
You're giving these to me?
Yes. He finally looks over at me, but his expression is still... No, it's changed to something else.
These are quite elegantly packaged.
Yes, I got the most expensive ones for you, sir.
So these were sold to you as some sort of luxury item. I see. Such a thing would never have occurred to us if we had lived long ago. To think that we live in a society where price is completely disconnected from amount and nutritional value. Is this a roundabout way of saying that the beans aren't worth their price tag?
Oh. Every time I get so excited doing people's voices, yeah, no.
The value comes from the fact that they are expensive alone. Fascinating. I shall experiment on them later.
No, you're supposed to eat them! The nutritional value and appearance aren't important. The important part is the fact that I gave them to you, today.
You gave me beans that anyone could get with the money. With the money. Worthless.
Ugh! Rejected. Your resistance only makes my maiden heart burn stronger for you, Doctor. Oh. Oh, this is... I can do it. In that case, I'll bring you beans that I grew myself next year. Just you wait.
How much longer? I just want to touch the doctor's bird butt.
Every time I say that, it's still as cringy as the last.
This is the last day I have infirmary duty as well.
Doctor's not here yet. The infirmary is quiet and peaceful as always. The orderly rows of medicines. The neatly made... Huh? Something stinks in here. It's coming from the bed behind the curtains. I'm scared. The sheets are stained brilliant red. At the foot of the bed sits a wash basin. A wash basin. It's liquid pink, with a stack of scissors coated in blood and feathers in the bottom. The blood on the bed is still wet. This is...
the students who disappeared after going to the infirmary. Yuya. That mysterious smile the doctor gave me when I asked him. I have to get out of here. I have to tell someone. I need to report it. To the police? Anyway, I need to get away. I need to get out before he...
You're early today, Miss Ketchum.
You're rather pale. Here, why don't you lay down?
Doctor, this blood.
Oh, forgive me. I just finished dismembering another student and hadn't cleaned up yet. Please, pay it no mind.
He didn't even try to deny it. He...
The door's locked.
Going home so soon, it won't open.
Indeed, it won't. After all, there are so many bad little boys and girls who try to leave before their examinations are over. Like you.
Doctor, you really have been cutting people up and using them for your experiments.
Do you really need to ask that? After all, you even helped me.
Helped you? I would never.
Don't tell me you've forgotten already. Just at the start of this semester.
Just at the start of this semester, you helped me destroy a little evidence.
You brought back the ID card of one of my guinea pigs.
I suppose I dropped it by accident.
You really helped me out then. We can't leave things like that laying around. Now can we?
Then, Yuya, what did you do to Yuya?
Oh, I thought you'd figure that out already. He's in here, Miss Ketchum. In here.
The doctor reaches over and lightly strokes my- Oh, I need- a, I, oh.
Sorry, this is like actually hard for me to take. I don't know why.
This was supposed to be a dating simulator that was funny and about touching bird butt. I didn't think it would actually go this way. Like, I was guessing, but I wasn't serious. Why?
Why? Big one is, huh? It looks like a roast chicken. Or maybe turkey. I'm not sure what people eat on Christmas. Okay, so I'm assuming that they're... Okay, I shouldn't be thinking about this, but if it's the size of that, and he's a pigeon, and it's like roast chicken or turkey, so they're birds, but they're slightly larger birds, but they're not human-sized birds. It's still warm. He must have had it delivered in a hurry.
Of course, technically speaking, he's long since been digested and absorbed into your body, so we don't really know exactly where he is now, do we?
That... you can't be, no! No!
How did he taste? I was worried he might be a little tough. I did so regret not having a better bird to send you. It simply wouldn't do to have you throw him out.
That was Yuya.
That's a beautiful face, Miss Ketchum. I have longed so dearly to see that face. You could tell from the start that I was dangerous, couldn't you? And yet you came to see me, again and again. You could tell from the start, very assertively.
No, I just had to come for infirmary duties.
Was that really it? You knew I planned to kill you, and yet you came anyway. Are you sure you didn't have feelings for me, perhaps?
No. I wouldn't say, but my tongue is like lead in my mouth. Maybe it's true. Maybe somewhere deep inside I love the doctor.
I am afraid that I have room for only one love in my life, and that is research. But it would be cruel to ignore your earnestness. I put much thought into how I might reward you. Just cutting you up would be a terrible pity. I think I want to keep you by my side. Forever.
He's going to kill me. I know he's going to kill me. So why can't I move?
And so, this is what I decided. I shall preserve only your head. It will be easily stored. Of course, I can't let such a rare sample slip by with, so I will remove your brain. Why can't I pull my eyes from his? From the neck down, I shall cut you up and study you thoroughly. Don't worry. You won't go to waste. I will make sure to examine your insides most intimately. Suddenly, he has a cleaver in his left wing. You have chased after death's allure most diligently. I suppose you're too afraid to speak now. For a moment, my vision shifts to the ceiling, the wall, the floor, my eyes rolling wildly. The world twists, soaked in red. And so my life came to an end.
We have an emergency report from the Pidgey Nation Project. The researcher we dispatched to the school has stolen a highly classified sample and fled. He took sample HB087, the human head. We have not confirmed that he is armed. We have sealed off the area. He seems to be acting alone, or so our retrieval squad should take. So our retrieval squad should take care of everything quickly. Please, help yourselves. The cheese Danish are rather good.
Have these brutes no mercy. Though, I did agree to this from the start. We seem to be in a bit of a pickle, Miss Catchem. They suddenly ask that I give you to them. And I think that until now, they considered you worthless. I was the one who preserved you so beautifully. You like the jar, do you not? Do you know of the mirror exposure effect? It states that one can become attracted to things simply through repeated contact with them. A conundrum indeed. I think perhaps I have felt new emotions since I acquired you. We have but little time left together, I fear. I do not like the idea of handing you over to them, so I think I shall break you once more. Of course, do not wish to force you into a double suicide. I shall break this glass only after confirming your feelings. You loved me, did you not?
Yes, of course I did.
Thank you. I am so glad I got to kill you. Good night, Miss Catchem.
Contact, in the water, left side. Weapons free, take him down.
Oh my god, what the fuck did I just watch? I partook in that. The end music isn't doing it for me this time. Oh, Lord. What was that?
Okay, it looks like there appears to be Swedish people names. So maybe this is Swedish made. Who knows?
Oh, Lord. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, it's like so cringy, creepy.
Well, so what I'm planning on doing then is I'm gonna go for the full endings for everyone that has double endings, and I'll just do the short endings on my own. Oh my god. So, just gonna, yeah. Thank you for watching and joining me on this this beautiful, this absolutely gorgeously beautiful trip. Once again, this has been Lulu Plays, and that was Hotable Boyfriend, Iwamine Shu Arc. Fuck, I need to get a different job.